สวัสดีครับ Now we will read two passages okay passage A and passage B okay so there are some polysyllabic words where the individual syllables are not separated by space for example this word correct these two words so in order to show you where the syllable boundaries are I decided to underlineCertain syllables. So, for example, if you look at this, right, Singapore, right, I underline the ka, which means that the syllables in this three syllable word are sing, ka, and po. Okay, and then if it's two syllable, I will underline the first or the second syllable. So, for example, if I do this, it means that this word is made up of two syllables, namely pra and.Tet, okay, pra and tet. Okay, so when we read the passages, right, I want you to focus on the correct pronunciation. Look at how it is spelled. Okay, see whether there's a h, for example, and make sure you pronounce them properly. You don't really need to care about the meaning so much right now, but I will give you a translation at the end anyway. Okay, let's begin. Okay.Can you read the title of this passage? แนะนำตัวแนะนำตัว Okay. แนะนำตัว means self-introduction or introduction. Okay, so this is probably about self-introduction. So I'll read it slowly first, and then I'll read it at a normal speed. And you can pause the video and try to read it for yourself. All right? So I'm going to read it now.สวัสดีครับผมชื่อแซมปีนี้อายุ27ปีแล้วผมมาจากประเทศสิงคโปร์แต่ตอนนี้ผมอยู่ที่กรุงเทพมหานครซึ่งในภาษาอังกฤษจะเรียกว่าแบงคอกในภาษาจีนกลางจะเรียกว่าม่านกูผมชอบกินอาหารไทยมากๆอย่างเช่นต้มยำกุ้งบะหมี่เกี๊ยวผัดผักบุ้งข้าวกะเพราหมูสับโดยเฉพาะส้มตำและยำมาม่าจริงๆแล้วภาษาไทยไม่ได้เป็นภาษาที่เรียนได้ยากนะครับถ้ามีคุณครูที่สอนเก่งๆก็จะไม่มีปัญหาโอเค so I'm gonna read it at a normal speed right now สวัสดีครับผมชื่อแซมปีนี้อายุ27ปีแล้วผมมาจากประเทศสิงคโปร์แต่ตอนนี้ผมอยู่ที่กรุงเทพมหานครซึ่งในภาษาอังกฤษจะเรียกว่าแบงคอกในภาษาจีนกลางจะเรียกว่าม่านกูผมชอบกินอาหารไทยมากๆอย่างเช่นต้มยำกุ้งบะหมี่เกี๊ยวผัดผักบุ้งข้าวกะเพราหมูสับโดยเฉพาะส้มตำและยำมาม่าจริงๆแล้วภาษาไทยไม่ได้เป็นภาษาที่เรียนได้ยากนะครับถ้ามีคุณครูที่สอนเก่งๆก็จะไม่มีปัญหาโอเค so let's translate this for you สวัสดีครับสวัสดี means hello right ครับ is known as the malepolite particle male polite particle so if I'm a male and I want to be polite like when I talk to strangers right or the teacher I will use this krap at the end of my sentences okay in Korean you have this like yo right mogo yo instead of mogo correct you have this polite particle yo in Korean okay if you're a femaleyou are female, you won't say crap, you will say ka, Okay, ค่ะ so you say สวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ Okay, for the particle, right, the pronunciation can be a bit special. So instead of saying the falling tone as 5-1, like ค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ you can also pronounce it as 3-1, like สวัสดีค่ะ is also possible, but this is for the particles only, all right?ผมชื่อแซมผม is I for males right I for males if you're a female and you want to say I you can say ดิฉัน that is very formal okay so if you are talking to I don't know like a politician you'll say ดิฉัน but if you talk to your teacher right you can say หนู I think this is more commonly used หนูชื่อ means name ชื่อ means name so I name Sam it means my name is Sam in Chinese you may translate it as like jiao okay but the correct translation is really just name so it's like me the name is Sam that's the translation okay ปีนี้ means this year ปี means year นี้ means this so this year อายุ means age 27ปีแล้วปี means year correct so this year my age 27ปีแล้วแล้ว is le okay in Chinese like ชื่อ le like that so 27 remember above we went through 78 right so 7 is 7 in Thai which is borrowed from Teochew right 20 means 20 20 10 means 10 actually 20 means 20 so 27 means 27. So let's translate the first this sentence. ผมชื่อแซมปีนี้อายุ27ปีแล้ว means my name is Sam. This year I am 27 years old แล้ว. Okay. Next. ผมมาจากประเทศสิงคโปร์. ผม means I correct for males. มา is to come. จาก means from. Okay. ประเทศ means country.Singapore is this thing. So, Singapore, right? ประเทศ Singapore means Singapore country or just Singapore. And you don't have to say this also. You can say, ผมมาจาก Singapore or you can say, ผมมาจากประเทศ Singapore. You want to be more formal. แต่ but, ตอนนี้ now, ผม, I, you means ใจ. Okay? ผมอยู่ที่ ที่ means at.Okay, it's like a preposition. At. หัวใจ at. กรุงเทพมหานครกรุงเทพมหานคร This whole thing means Bangkok. Okay, the Thais will call it the Thais won't call it Bangkok. They will call it กรุงเทพมหานคร or just กรุงเทพ for short. Okay. กรุง by the way means city. It's a very old word. And then เทพ means angels. So กรุงเทพ meansCity of Angels. You might have heard this name of Bangkok before. Alright. ซึ่ง which ในภาษาอังกฤษ in English language ใน means in ภาษา means language right in Malay ภาษา sorry in Malay language is bahasa right but in Thai it's pronounced as ภาษาอังกฤษ means English จะเรียกว่า Bangkokเรียก is to jiao like you want to call the auntie like auntie เรียก auntie okay or you can เรียก the taxi you can call the taxi like want him to stop so that you can board it why is like the that like I said that he is something or he screamed that he is in pain okay that or in Chinese you may translate as tao ta shuo tao correct ta han tao and thenLearn and then what you want to say here, right? Wow, Bangkok. So, this one. ในภาษาจีนกลาง จีนกลาง means Mandarin. Okay. จีน means Chinese actually. กลาง means middle. So, จีนกลาง means like standard Chinese, which is Mandarin, the Mandarin dialect, right? ภาษาจีนกลาง means Mandarin language. จะเรียกว่าม่านกู right? So let me translate this. ผมมาจากประเทศสิงคโปร์ I come from Singapore but now I at Bangkok which in English will be called Bangkok in Chinese in Mandarin will be called Man Gu alright next ผมชอบกินอาหารไทยมากๆชอบ is like สีหวันกิน is to eat what I like to do eatOkay. Mark mark. Mark mark means very, very or very much. Okay, very much. And then Thai is Thai, correct? So what is I like to eat something Thai a lot. So what is ahan? So this is ahan. This is ahan. This is also ahan. So ahan means food. So I like to eat Thai food a lot, very much. Okay.อย่างเช่นอย่างเช่น means for example ต้มยำกุ้งบะหมี่เกี๊ยวผัดผักบุ้งข้าวกะเพราหมูสับโดยเฉพาะส้มตำและยำมาม่าต้มยำกุ้ง is this thing here alright is in Singaporeans will call it like ต้มยำ right ต้ม but actually it's not ต้ม is ต้ม the vowel is differentSingaporeans should pronounce it like that, like Tom, correct? Tom, the salad O, the vowel O, like a koko, correct? But actually, it's not O, it's O, like copy O. Tom yam kung. Kung is this thing inside here. This is kung. So kung is prawns, all right? Prawns. Bami kiao. Bami is egg noodles. Kiao is wonton. It's teochew for like jiao, jiao zi.So bami kiao is wonton mee by the Thai style. Phat phak bung is my favorite. So phak bung is kangkong and phat is to stir fry or chow in Mandarin, right? So phat phak bung is stir fry kangkong. Okay. Khao kaprao mu sap. Khao is rice, right? Kin khao chi fan. Kin khao kan. Kaprao is basil.All right, basil. Mu is pig, right? Sap is to mince. So, mu sap is minced pork. Khao kaprao mu sap means rice with minced pork and basil. I love it. I always eat it from 7-Eleven. 40 baht only. Doi chapok, especially doi chapok, som tam.Which is this, the papaya salad. This is super delicious. Okay, they serve som tam with raw prawns. I mean, you can order it at least. Usually they don't. Okay, but this is so delicious. Som tam. Let yam mama. Yam mama. Let means and. Yam mama, mama is instant noodles, right? Mama means instant noodles. Yam means, right, the taste has...spicy, sour, and sweet. So, for example, tom yum. Even your tom yum is sour, spicy, and sweet, right? Tom is to boil chili. So, yam mama is like a instant noodle salad where they make it have the taste of spiciness, sourness, and sweetness. And then they will put like an onion. You know what? Maybe I'll just show you a picture.I'll just show you a picture. So yam mama is like that. Yam mama. Okay, this is yam mama. I want to eat liao. Okay, yam mama is like that. So instant noodles and they put like tomato, prawns, also can. Something like this, all right? Yam mama, aroy mak. Next, jing jing liao.Jing jing alone right means true or real right jing is like zhen in Mandarin so jing jing liao is like actually okay jing jing liao actually phasa thai means thai language right mai dai pen is not phasa thi rian dai yak thi is like that like the boy that is standing over there that in Chinese is like swore ภาษาไทยเรียนเรียน means to study ได้ means can right I can do this I can do that ยาก means difficult เรียนได้ยาก means difficult to learn okay so actually the Thai language is not a language that is difficult to learn นะครับถ้า if me is like yo okay รู้กว่า yoคุณครู means teacher that right that สอนเก่งๆสอน is to teach เก่งๆ means pro he very pro เสีย like that or lihai correct ก็ is like then or so นามะ like thatรู้กว่า blah 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 น้ำอ่ะไม่ปั้นไม่วันทีจะ will ไม่ not มี有ปัญหา means problem so then will not have problem so let's translate the whole thing actually Thai is not a difficult language to learn if got teacher that teaches very well then will not have problemOkay, understand? Now we go on to the next passage. Wait a moment. Okay, can you read the title of this passage? Hello. Okay, this passage is about a particular someone over here. Happy Paula. Okay, Happy Paula. Alright, you can search on Google if you want to find out more about this person. This is actually a lady boy. Alright. Very funny videos she makes. Or he makes. Okay. So again, you can pause the video and try to read it for yourself. And I will read this for you slowly and then in the normal speed.Okay, for your information, you may see some things highlighted in red, right? That's because those syllables, right? Like for example, this one. Remember, we don't have the o sound in Thai. So these are like loan words and are not in the like the original Thai language. So just don't really learn this. But I'm just putting the words here to let you know how.Happy Paula pronounces certain words in the video, okay? So let's begin. Hello, ka. My name is Paula, ka. I come from Bangkok, Thailand. I like to eat chocolate and hamburger a lot.I enjoy making people happy. I like to sing Chinese song. I am very popular in Malaysia and Taiwan. I love everyone. You want eat chocolate or you want eat me?Chocolate cannot make you happy. Me can make you happy. I want make you happy. Don't care chocolate. Everyone eat me. Okay. Let me pronounce it at the normal speed right now.Hello, ka. My name is Paula, ka. I come from Bangkok, Thailand. I like to eat chocolate and hamburger a lot. I enjoy making people happy. I like to sing Chinese song. I am very popular in Malaysia and Taiwan. I love everyone. you want eat chocolate or you want eat me chocolate cannot make you happy me can make you happy I want make you happy don't care chocolate everyone eat me okayyou notice that this is really just a transcription of what she says in English, right? All right, but we can still transcribe the words into IPA because certain words follow certain syllable structures anyway that we have come across just now. All right, so let us translate the passage. Hello means hello. Usually when you talk on the phone, right?You will say hello. You won't say sawaddee krab. All right. It's like in Japan, in Japanese, right? When you answer the phone, you don't say konnichiwa or whatever. You say moshimoshi, right? Moshimoshi. Or in Korean, you say yeoboseyo. Correct. You don't say annyeonghaseyo when you pick up the phone. Hello, ka. So this is the female polite particle. My name is Paula.I come from Bangkok, Thailand. Okay. I like to eat chocolate. Like, this is the word like, correct? In English, right? If we transcribe it in IPA in English, it is like that, correct? Simplified. So, like, but in Thai, remember, we don't have this diphthong. It's a,your instead. And then remember in Thai, we cannot have a final consonant clusters. So this is omitted. That's why we pronounce it as lie. And then for loan words, right, usually they will use the high tone or the di san sheng or the tone three or the siang three, all right, to pronounce them. So I like to eat chocolate. What is chocolate? Chocolate is this thing.Chocolate and hamburger means hamburger a lot, right? I enjoy making people happy. Okay, I enjoy making people happy. I like to sing Chinese song. So remember, Thai doesn't have this. There are only 8 final consonants in Thai. They are the PTK, the nasal versions, right? Mono, mono, ngo, correct? And the glides, your war. So this thing, right, is just a loan word, Chinese. It's not really a sound in Thai, okay? I am very popular in Malaysia. What is Malaysia? Is this country over here? Malaysia. Malaysia and Taiwan. Taiwan means Taiwan, all right? Taiwan.But it's pronounced as Taiwan. Okay. I love everyone. You want eat chocolate? Do you want to eat chocolate? Or you want eat me? You want to eat me? Chocolate cannot make you happy. All right. Me can make you happy. I want make you happy. Don't care chocolate. Don't care about the chocolate, right? Don't care.Don't care, chocolate. Everyone eat me. Okay, you can watch the video here yourself. All right. Okay, before we end, some final words. Can you read this sentence over here? You can pause the video and you try to read. All right, it's not that difficult. Okay, remember, aspirated, right, and falling tone and long vowel. P, Sam, Ben, Kun, Law.ที่สุดในโลกพี่แซมเป็นคนหล่อที่สุดในโลกโอเค make sure when you pronounce these right they are short vowel so เป็น is not เป็น okay is เป็น not เป็น same for this สุด not สูด okay ใน not ในAlright. พี่แซมเป็นคนหล่อที่สุดในโลก P means elder sibling. Okay, it can be a tete or koko, right? So when you meet someone, you meet a stranger, when you want to call them, right, you can say P if they look older than you or if you want to give respect. Okay, even auntie, you can call them P. I think they will like it instead of calling their pa. All right, elder sibling. So P Sam means Samuel koko. P Sam, pain is, right? Kon is run, person. T means dad, right? The boy that is sitting there, dad. T-sut. Sut means the end. So, T-sut together, right? Means the most. For example, aroy, T-sut, the most delicious. All right? Nai is in, right? Lok is the world. Lok. So, this is an example of law. Alright. P. Sam is the most law in the world. It's translated as Samuel Koko is the most handsome person in the world. Okay? สวัสดีครับ